I went to Africa. I met this group of boys with 12-year-olds, and one of them were very popular. I asked, "Why are you so popular?" And he said, "Can't you see? I have long sleeves." Took his shirt off, rolled it together, and sleeves made a knot, and that became a ball. And that's how they could play soccer in the streets. They were traumatized. They lost friends and family members in the war. And they wanted one thing:
the opportunity to play.